revenge. That is what brings us here. To the heart of our enemy. To the brink of war. The Emperor's plan is in place. Our allies are strong. The Jedi hunted us, drove us into the darkest reaches. They thought they had banished us forever. But now... finally... we have returned. Gives us power. We will feed on vengeance until the Republic lies in ruins.
I'm playing some Star Wars The Old Republic. That was one of the coolest intro sequences ever, especially if you're a Star Wars fan. I mean, it's way more badass than The Phantom Menace, I guess. Jesus, that movie sucked. Anyway, okay. So, obviously I picked the dark side here, and I'm not sure where I want to go with this. Do I want to be a Sith warrior, an inquisitor, a bounty hunter, or an imperial agent? I mean, the natural reaction is obviously Sith Warrior, because that's just fucking cool. But, I kind of want to, I'm thinking about Bounty Hunter too. I think Bounty Hunter's pretty damn cool too. I'm saying go Bounty Hunter. Because, I do have a, what is it? A warrior, but not dark side. I mean, I know that's the Jedi, but I'm not sure exactly what they're called in this game. Maybe it's Empire or something. I don't know. Or Republic. Maybe it's Republic. I don't know. Who cares? Okay. I do actually know a lot about Star Wars. I know a little bit too much about Star Wars, if you ask me. But not so much about this game, which is, by the way, not canon. It's not canon, so it doesn't matter. Who cares? It's not canon. But it's a cool game. So you can be a person, you can be a robot, or you can be a Zabrak. Or a Zabrak, I guess. But, as cool as that is, but a Zabrak bounty hunter? I don't know. I guess because of episode 1, I could only imagine them as Jedi. But that obviously can't be the case, right? What is their social abilities? It's been a long time since I played this. Inspire loyalty. Actually, you know what? Let's be one of these. Let's be a Zabrak. What are the other ones that... it doesn't even let us look at it, so... there's no fucking chance of me ever doing that. You'd be a Twi'lek. That'd be cool. I'd like to be a Twi'lek. I think that'd be pretty goddamn cool. Anyway, whatever. Okay, next. I'm gonna be a dude because, you know, I don't know. I think when it's a game where you pick your own options, I kind of like to imagine myself as the person and me myself as a dude. I think it just makes it a little easier. Not that against people want to play as the ladies, because obviously that's cool too, but, you know. You get me? You smell me? Wow, that is a... Jeez, okay. That's, I think we'll go with number two, because that is, that's quite the difference. Oh my god. Let's, zoom in a little bit on his face. What we got going on here? Ah, okay. Let's lock the body type in, just in case. Okay. So I gotta say, I see white guy faces. I see some black guy faces. Oh wait, I did see maybe. It's kind of an Asian guy face, right? His eyes are a little slanty, which is also not racist because I'm Asian, half Asian. Maybe a little racist, half racist. I'll go with the Asian looking guy. The cool scar and complexion. No, I don't like it when they have, like, you know, he takes nice showers. He's not pocky. He's not like Edward James Olmos face. You know, he's good. Eyes. That's pretty cool. I think it's pretty badass, right? I'm gonna keep those. It's like blue with red around it. Which is not an Asian thing, but hey, he's not an Asian. He's a Zabrak. Zabrakian Asian guy. Maybe. Ah, okay, and you can change the pattern on his face. He looks like a cheap imitation of a shitty metal band. No. It's kind of cool. Was that the one it already was? I wonder how this actually works. I guess, are these tattoos? And I always just kind of assumed that this was on their face. You know, this is right on the heels of me saying I know what I'm talking about when it comes to Star Wars, that evidently I don't. Not when it comes to the Zabrakians. Or the Zabraks. I'm not even quite sure how you would pronounce that. I think I'll go with... no, I don't like that. I don't like that his lip is a different color. One of his lips. I'll just stick with this. I think that's fine. Horns? Ooh, whoa. This is interesting. Let's go back to square one here. Wow. Okay. That is, no. Not gonna do that. No. Jesus, wow. Actually, that doesn't look that bad. But... ooh, that's kind of badass with the Asian thing, too. Got that little ponytail going on. Yeah. Oh, I think I'm gonna go with that. That's pretty cool. Hair color. What color? I'm gonna say. I was gonna make him a blonde guy. Let's just go with black. Can we go with black? Is that an option? Is that black? Yeah, that's pretty black. Or at least it's brown. Skin color. Oh, wow. Okay. Super red. There's a kind of... that's just kind of a person skin. That's not really alien-like. He's got to be kind of red, right? I don't really think it counts if you're not red. This Team Light skin over here. I think that's good. That's... is that a little too red? Maybe? No. It has to be. Okay, so that, I think he looks pretty good. I think that's a pretty cool looking dude. And, what to name him? Huh. Obviously, I want to give him a traditional Zabrakian name. You know, Darth Maul, which is, you know, I'm assuming that Darth isn't his name, because that's just a kind of an appointed thing. Like Mister, or, you know, any one of those types of deals. But, let's give him a traditional Zabrakian name, Mike. I don't know. I guess I can't do that, right? Does it, Well, maybe you can't just name him Mike. But, can we do that? Name is unavailable. Unfortunately, somebody already picked the traditional Zabrakian name Mike. Well, let's see. Let's just go with a random name. There. Ruzdeed. Okay, that's cool. Ruzdeed. I've never played as a bad guy in the Old Republic. I think it's kind of my immediate reaction when I play this game is I want to play a bad guy. Ooh. Oh, man. This makes me so pumped for episode 7. Jesus Christ, can't wait. Unfortunately, this is non-canon. The prologue. The bounty hunter. The great hunt begins. While the Sith Empire and the Galactic Republic scheme against each other, a bloody contest rages in the frontier systems. Mercenaries from across the galaxy compete for the privilege of entering a dangerous manhunt where they must capture or eliminate the most notorious and elusive targets. In the polluted swamps of Hutta, a tough young gunfighter teams with an aging bounty hunter to secure an invitation to this deadly struggle for fortune and glory. I'm guessing the young gunfighter is me, huh? Well, is that me? Is that supposed to be me? That's cool. What's the deal? What's happening here? This is my ship? Is this somebody else's ship? I think it's me. Oh yeah, it's definitely me. Look at that ponytail. Oh yeah. You guys doing anything evil today? You know, the dark side's pretty cool, ain't it? Let's do some mean things to people today. I'm assuming those are the types of conversations that these darksiders have. Well, not darksiders, I guess that's a... shouldn't say that, that's somebody else's property. Alright, are we gonna do something now? What's the deal? Was it like a casino or something? I think I'm coming over here to handle my business.
Almost set up. See if you can't get that security network running, Mako.
Sure thing, Brayden. We'll be... hey, now.
Indeed. The main attraction has arrived. Team, this is the man we're pinning all our hopes on.
Is that right?
Best shot I've ever seen in nerves of steel.
He's great, Hunter. Well, I guess that's true.
What do you say, Hunter? Ready to meet your team?
Well, I guess so. Absolutely.
My team. I like the sound of that.
Get used to the idea. To win the Great Hunt, you'll need support, structure, and intel. Let's do things official-like. This is Mako, a little genius I picked up years ago in Nar Shaddaa. She provides intel and tech.
Hope you're as good as the old man says.
Well, you know it.
The bruiser is Jory. He handles the heavy lift.
He's wagging his finger around. For a base of operations. It's not that cool.
Atuni ma chechu I kutsi ng kihe.
Oh man.
Just do your jobs and keep out of my way.
You're a real ray of sunshine, aren't you?
Yeah, you know.
All right. Enough introductions. Down to business. We're here because the Great Hunt has been called. Little Mako is the most rabid fan of Hunter history this side of Geonosis, and even she doesn't know exactly what the Great Hunt entails.
I do know the names of every Great Hunt winner, though. Bloodworthy, the Defenestrator, Jewel and Nightbringer.
Every bounty hunter who's won a great hunt went on to massive glory and riches. Which is why we're here.
You can keep your glory. I just want to be rich.
Damn right I do, Jory.
Here's what I know so far. The Great Hunt has two groups, the Mandalorian Elite and freelance bounty hunters sponsored by influential crime lords. There's no time to make you a Mandalorian. That means you need a sponsor.
Nemro the Hutt runs this stinking little town. I've got just enough pull with that gangster to get you an introduction. Echo, scan for every bounty in the area. I want the nastiest, most brutal, untouchable scum you can find.
I'm on it, Brayden. One nasty character coming up.
We need to get you situated as a big-time hunter, at least as far as the locals know. Then we contact Nemro. Mako will plant rumors about your off-world exploits. But you have to take down someone impressive and local.
Well.
Sell a reputation.
You find a target, and I'll take it down hard.
How's that scan coming, Mako?
Found something. Check this out. Vex, Corellian. Champion quickdraw artist, wanted for robbing 15 Imperial military pay stations.
Togawata kiko uba kiriwata buki donko.
Perfect. This Vex is either a madman or a glory hound, and he's obviously dangerous.
It says here Vex has a safe house in the bad part of town, right in the heart of the madness. That'll be fun.
Nemro the Hutt's enemy took over part of this town. It's dangerous poking around in there, but it's your best shot. Raid Vex's safe house and look for something that might help us track him down, but be ready for anything.
Excuse me, but I have a safe house to shoot up.
Be safe out there.
Oh man, what a cool guy. Alright, so okay, we know how to do these things. I know this. I know how MMOs work. Oh, I thought I did. Oh, okay. So it's not dependent on the direction of the direction of the camera. It's actually where your dude is facing or something. Okay. You know, so it's like, what is this like? No, click here to continue. Oh, come on. I don't want to deal with this right now. All right. So what's my deal here? Search for information on Vex. Nothing for me. Wow, these tutorials, man. I know. Can I just skip it? Am I good for now? Okay. All right. Let's check it out. Let's see what the deal is. Oh. Okay. Let's look at the map real quick. All right. So everybody we need to talk to is over here. I think. All right. What's up, lady?
I have nothing to say to you.
Oh. Okay, well, that's not what the little symbol over your head said.
How are you?
Okay, am I missing something? No, okay. Ooh, urgent message. Let's hear it. All right, give me the message.
I'll listen for now.
An illegal war against me in the streets. Eradicate all of the guys, people who dare to set foot. Cripple this coward's army. Get him. Do it. You sure he's gonna pay?
I suppose I can do that.
Whoops, hit the wrong button. Oh well. I was gonna take the quest anyway. Don't worry. Stupid bounty droid. What's this guy? Who's this? Lou Brell, what's up?
Welcome to Hutta, kid. You're new here. You look pretty tough. But let me give you a word of advice.
Jesus, why is this guy's head so tiny?
Learn how to please the people in charge. And as soon as you can, get out.
I don't plan to stay any longer than I have to.
You got a good head on you then. Just hope that when you're ready to leave, you still can. There's a gang war raging out there right now. If you want to survive on Hutta, you're gonna have to learn the ropes. I can get you experience navigating Hutta's gangs, help you build your reputation, if you help me out.
Well.
Now you're finally saying something interesting.
This is a gangster town, controlled by a greedy and cruel hut named Nemro. As if there was any other kind. Used to be I worked for Nemro's gang. Violent, bloody life. That's why I left. But now, my little brother's following my footsteps. Nemro's street gang leader, Rex Gear, is my old buddy. I thought he might help get my brother out, but I can't get to Rex for all the fighting.
Where do I come in?
If you could blast your way through them and talk to Rex, convince him to let my brother go, I'd be grateful.
All right, I guess so.
It shouldn't be a problem.
I'm glad to hear it. If you're successful, I should be able to swing a favor or some credits for it as well. You'll find Nemro's boys holed up in Jaguna, but you're gonna need to fight through Fathra's thugs, so be careful.
What a cool guy. And look at this guy over here. He's been sitting here the whole time and looks super uncomfortable. Yeah, you alright there, buddy? Feeling alright? What are you looking at? Alright, whatever. Okay, so where am I going? What am I doing? Is this what I need to look at? Oh. I think it's to get the location, right? Poison pit can't. No, am I wrong? I am. I must be wrong. Jesus. I don't know what the hell I'm doing. Alright, what is this trying to tell me? Open the world map. Thanks. I did it myself. I learned on my own. Stop giving me messages. Okay. Where to next? Well, you know what? Last time I played this game, I played on a computer with substantially worse hardware. And, those of you who may have ever watched videos on my old channel know what I was dealing with. And now, this game looks great. This game honestly looks awesome. And thank God, because this is Star Wars The Old Republic 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, or whatever dumb thing they said. Oh, wow. Well, that wasn't me. Okay. Are these good guys or bad guys? Where do I shoot people? I should get used to combat. Again, I'm not exactly sure. There's just a speeder over here that nobody's occupying. Oh. There you go. There it is. Okay. Oof. See you later, pal. Yeah, you wish. What you got there? Just take all that. You didn't need it anyway. What do we need to kill one more of these guys? There you go, idiot. I think there's a cover system and all that. Let's see if we can't get behind cover. Is there a cover system? Is there? No. Am I wrong here? Maybe it's just. No. That's Sith. I don't know. See, here's the thing. Like I said, I don't know what the hell I'm doing. So, why don't I figure that out, and then maybe I'll play this game again. Maybe I never will. Well, I mean, I will, but maybe I won't do it as a video again, and just leave it at that, because, yeah, as you can, oh, Jesus, wow, alright, guy, you scared me. As you can plainly see, I don't know a whole lot of what I'm doing here, and, I did a quest, though, and I leveled up, look at that, but what I will do is maybe a little bit of prep, a little bit of research, a little bit of trying to understand exactly what I'm doing, and then I'll come back and play this on the video. But until then, this is what you get. This is what you get. This guy right here, Ruzdeed, the Asian-looking Zabrakian bounty hunter with hair. I still don't know how that looks. I still don't know if I like it. Anyway, goodbye.